the way they're building is there's a kind of a man named Pond, not a formal swimming pool, but a very lovely pond, a little dock where the athletes lie up and take sauna. And that's what they're doing right now. They're out there sunning themselves, they're swimming, talking about technique with athletes of other countries. This grim job of things taking place in Syria. Something has to happen.